Hi guys, in this video we discuss how to auto-fit entire column in a worksheet. First we go on a worksheet, right click on a worksheet, then open view code. Here select worksheet. There are two options, general or worksheet. We go with a worksheet. Now enter here cells dot entire column. Entire column dot out of it. Okay, then close this. Now enter in any column. Then you see it's AutoFit. Then you also enter something there and also there. We enter in free space, then check now. Yes. Thank you.